The most important measure in consistent carpet care is vacuuming. Approximately 80% of all soil can be removed. Concentrate on high traffic areas and vacuum daily. Medium and low traffic areas can be vacuumed less frequently. Remove soil immediately before it can be worked into the carpet through foot traffic.